Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I will show you how to set up PayPal business account. So let's get started. First, in order for you to create a PayPal account, you have to go to any web browser and then type PayPal business account. Click the very first link that you can see here, tap this one, and it will take you directly to the PayPal business account page. So you have two options here, sign in and sign off. And this is what PayPal business looks like. So by the way, what is PayPal Business? PayPal Business is a service offered by PayPal that caters to merchants and business owners, allowing them to manage online payments, receive payments from customers, and streamline their business operations. So to start with this one, what you're going to do is you have to click sign up and make sure that you have a working email address. So click sign up here. And you have to enter the information needed. So join PayPal today for free. Click the second one, which is the business account. You will see here the differences if you open a personal account and business account. So for our tutorial, we have to click the second one, which is the business account. So tap the second one here and then click next. So you will see the differences. And if you want to proceed, we have to click the next button right here. And then after that, you will see this information or page. So in order for you to create the business account, you need your full name, your last name, your email address, a strong password, and you have to agree with their terms and conditions. And then after that, you need to click continue or next. So as you can see here, confirm your email with a code. So I need to open my email address in order for me to confirm. So click this one. And after that, you have to open your email address to enter the code here. So make sure that the email address is a business email address. Go to inbox. And then after that, click the message. So here's my code. And what I'm going to do is to copy this one. Actually, you cannot copy and paste this. I tried, but you can't. So you have to input it manually. So enter the number right here. And then after that, you need to click submit. Okay. So once you have clicked submit or click the submit button, it will take you directly to another page. And as you can see, you are all set. Now for the next page right here. So as you can see, in order to activate your account to start using PayPal, you need to enter information about your business or organization. They need your basic information like name, contact info, tax ID number, and also some of your personal information. So actually you can skip this for now, but you know, you will still do it later. So you have to continue. So as you can see, before we start, which describes you, individual seller. So we have here business, but actually you have to click the first one because for the second one, I don't have any registered company. So I need to click the first one here, which is individual. So business type for me, individual. And then after that, click next. Fill us on the basics. So do you have your legal name? So you have to enter your name right here, middle name, last name, date of birth. Okay, so you have to enter your date of birth, which is indeed very important. And also your nationality and your phone number. So you have to enter because they need this to reach you out. Also, your residential address, street name, your municipality. Actually, it depends on the location or region that you are located right now. So they need this information and all you have to do is to fill in. So we securely store the info you share. What's your business call? You have to enter your business name here, or you could just use your legal name for now if you don't have a business name. But for me, I want to create a business name. For example, this PayPal business account, I want to use this for my coffee shop. Any payments, anything for my coffee shop. And this is the name of my business, Coffee Right. What's your business registration name? You can do that later. Primary currency, let's just say Australian dollar. So what do you sell? Let's just say products or coffee products, or you can see anything related to that. So let me tap this are facing down, and then I want to simply select like goods, okay, precious piece goods, something like that, and other dry goods. Do you have a business website? Yes, and enter this. So if you have your business website, if you have Shopify website, Wix, WordPress, or any website, just paste it right here. Now, if your business address is same with your residential address, just click this one and then you can now proceed. As you can see, you're all set. We're going to accept payments and move money. So go to home page and this is her PayPal business account. You will see here home, activity, pay, and then marketing for growth, business tools. You can just simply click each to know more. And you need to also complete your profile for you to really proceed with your transaction. Because if you don't fill out some form right here, or if you don't finish your profile, then it wouldn't be, or it would be very impossible for you to continue with your transaction. So this is what it looks like here. You can create invoice. You can see invoice right here. And then you can also set up your PayPal checkout right here. For activity, you can see all transactions. You can filter the transaction if you want to simply view transaction from the specific date up to the specific time or date, then you can do that. And you can also see other options right here, which are indeed very important. So for customers, you can also see the information about the transaction with your customers. For pay and get paid, if you want to link your bank cards or bank account and see your balance, you just have to go to pay and get paid and add your bank account here. As you can see, bank and cards, you just have to simply link so that you can send and receive money from your customers. You can see also here, the invoicing, if you want to create an invoice. So who are you billing? Customer's name? What are they paying for? You can set this arrow facing down to select the category. So as you can see, I have added the customer's email address. So what are they paying for? We have to enter the category by tapping this arrow facing down. You can also add notes and attachments. And you can simply change the currency, quantity, and everything here. You can also add description, but this one is optional. And then after that, click add. You will see the result on the right side. So you feel free to review the change to edit. So aside from invoice here, you can also see make payments, send payments, request money, pay links and buttons, subscriptions, PayPal me, which we're going to talk right now. So as you can see, the easiest way to send you money is to create a PayPal me link. So as you can see, I'm going to add here paypal.me/coffee. If this one is unavailable, then you will not see the check icon. So as you can see, what I'm going to do with my PayPal link is if someone asks my PayPal, instead of giving them the name or the email address, then I can just simply send them my PayPal me link. And that would be easier for, you know, customers and for you as the owner of the business. Also, you can change your settings right here if you want. Okay, as you can see, that is for the pay and get paid. For business tools, you can see information like this. So you can integrate, you can make payments. Here you can see the invoicing, your collections, and so on. So basically, this is what it looks like. This is how you create your PayPal business. Very easy. If you want to know more or if you encounter some problems, you can just go directly to the customer service and then ask them or look for any articles that can help you answer the question. But basically, this is how you simply create a PayPal or set up PayPal business account. So if you found this video helpful, please do like and subscribe because it helps me reach more people. See you soon.